Ladies and gentlemen, come here. I'm Jimmy Cricket, and welcome to the 11th International Beach Kite Festival here in Weymouth.
Thank you. We'll be right back. biggest problem being, as you can imagine, with 250 kites, you've automatically got 250 metres of kites at the metre apart before you even got your flying lines or anything else to go with it. And yesterday we were flying 30 and it was moving the show gun. So you can imagine going up to 250, you're going to want a little bit more on the show gun, because otherwise we'll be flying with the show gun underneath as well. The actual Dyneema was sponsored by Dyneema themselves. So they've supplied that, which is fortunate because there's a worldwide shortage apparently of Dyneema at the moment. And then Marlow Ropes and their other company, which is Ibex Whiteley between them, have done the design and actually made the lines up for us. And they vary from a 16mm 10 ton line, which looks like this. So that's our bottom, that's the bottom of the stack. And then really goes up from that to 1 ton. So it'll work on the basis of 10 ton at the bottom. We'll then go 6 ton, 4 ton, and then from the 4 ton, that's the flying lines. Then the stacking lines will be 4 ton, 2 ton, 1 ton. So we've got 100 kites on 4 ton line, 100 kites on 2 ton line, and the 50 kites on the 1 ton line. So
confident.
Absolutely, and on top of that, we are so confident, I must show you this. Back in 1985, the original world record was done. It was the hook and ladder. And the guys that did that have actually sent me this kite, which was actually one of the original stack. It's actually number 42. It's actually got stamped on there. So those guys have been heavily involved in helping in any way they can with telling me all the mistakes and things that they did. They actually supplied me with the video of their attempt. So we have all of that, and it has been very useful to see that. So that's, as I say, that actually has the stamp on there, 1985 hook and ladder, you can see there. Thank you.
out where this kite's going. Bear with him because he's never done it before. Now he's on the deck.
That's a kitty! Oh!
Oh, thank you.